Okay, let's test our little microgenerator, the first one we make in the movie, this time with a load. This light bulb acts as a load. It's a light bulb of 5 watts, 12 volts, and it has a resistance of 3.5 ohms. We got our voltmeter and the amp meter and our RPM meter. So let's test the little microgenerator. 315 RPMs give 0.6 amps and some millivolts. Say 700 RPMs give 0.7 amps and 0.6 volts. Say 1000 RPMs gives 0.8 amps and 2 volts. Say 1700 RPMs, 0.9, 0.8 amps and 6.3 volts. Say 2200 RPMs, well 2150. Almost 1 amp and almost 10 volts. So that's very nice for our first little micro generator.